آسف آسف پلیز اکھ منٹ
Some of them are shorter versions because they're easy to carry, and these are AK-47 as well. Then these are basically, you know, made and customized in Pakistan. You'll see these sort of AK-47 rifles, they have those markings also, you know, on them. You see it here, it's written in Urdu. And then you also have grenades, which have also been recovered from that particular location. This is a big operation that the army had launched, and with the JNK police. You also notice there's a Turkish pistol. This is this has also been recovered from them. You'll see that the pocket is
That's your tripod, new one? That's what the thoughts got to do.
I don't know what's
the law. I don't know what's the law.